What a beautiful and sensual body. Venus, the goddess of love, looks us straight in the eye. The contrast between Venus and the bright white sheets and the black wall behind her make her body radiate even more. And her curvy body contrasts strongly with the straight architectural lines in the painting. She is the one and only center of this painting.
But even so, this painting is full of symbolism. The Duke of Urbino commissioned this work for his wife, and he wanted Titian to include some lessons for their marriage. First of all, he wanted to remind his wife of her sexual obligations. This aspect is hard to miss, as Venus is depicted as a symbol of eroticism, and the red bed and the roses in her hand emphasize that she needs to love her husband. Second, Titian included a dog on the bed as a symbol of faithfulness. This message is reinforced by the white sheets that stand for purity. And third, the maid in the background, who is overlooking a child, is a symbol of motherhood.
So your husband gives you a present, but it's actually a list of duties?
Yes, but she still received a gorgeous painting as well. In fact, this painting is one of the true masterpieces of this world. It has inspired many artists over time, including the greats like Manet and Modigliani, who created famous modern versions of this reclining nude.